guys. Hi. Welcome to Veritas. Oh,
thank you for having us.
Come in, I'll make you a cup of coffee. We'll head upstairs, I'll show you the place.
Wonderful. Thank you.
This is fantastic. What a great tour.
When did you finish it?
Just last week.
Ah!
There's a big journey, big part of it, picking the switches and the switch gear. This is all the iconic range.
Yeah. In paper form.
In paper form. So it makes it a lot easier than going out and buying it.
That's pretty clever. You can just see exactly what it's going to look like.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think that helps people make their decisions as well. Mm. And the good thing is that if you get bored of the cover plates that you've got, you can swap them out yourself. Yeah, have a crack.
I gotta see this.
Oh my god, that is incredible. That is so satisfying.
Oh wow, fantastic. I like how everything matches. Even the trims on the switches all tie in with the timber cabinetry and things like that. So everything's matchy-matchy.
Well, that's it. Well, I mean, that's the,
I love it.
The benefit of the iconic range.
And so you can literally, like with all of these, you can change them, like I just did.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. It's very smart.
So, if you want to change it back to the original.
Is that bugging you?
It is bugging me.
Oh, okay. I also noticed that this one has the cooktop, like, written on it.
Yes.
I feel like that's so smart, because I've run into some issues with that in the past.
Look, it's a safety feature to be able to isolate the cooktop so no one can turn it on.
Very, very smart.
So what other clever tricks have you got to show us?
So if we come over here, wow. I'll jump over and I'll show you.
I've never seen this.
It's
exciting.
Amazing. What is it?
So this little module goes underneath the sink.
Yep.
And as you can see, the water leakage detector will let us know everything's working fine, thank God, at the moment. Will let us know if we've got some plumbing issues.
Yeah.
Should we have any plumbing issues, this will send an alert
to
my phone. So if I'm in Sydney, I can call a local plumber
to
quickly get here and...
Which is such a benefit, this being an Airbnb.
Yeah, well, that's
pretty
it.
Clever.
Very clever.
Yeah, so we've got some front door and back door sensors. Back
so
door.
Right now I can see it says closed and then back door open.
The back door is open. Yeah.
So that is so amazing.
It's pretty smart.
Yeah, so if you're halfway down the highway and you check to see and you've left it open, well, it looks like you're driving back.
Oh.
So we've got a few smart GPOs set up, so if you've got lamps plugged in, or downstairs we'll have a look later. If you want to plug in a Christmas tree with some lights and you can't get to the back of it, we've conveniently put a GPO or PowerPoint. So let's go check out the master bedroom.
Amazing. Brilliant.
Yeah, so this is the archway.
Yeah, that's a great little design detail.
Yeah, we thought so too. So come in, this is the master bedroom.
This is beautiful, it has such nice light. Beautiful colour palette. Did you have any say in this?
Of course I didn't. But
keep to your strengths.
Yes, exactly right. With the experience that we've got in electrical layout design, we realised that, you know, once you're in bed, you don't really want to be getting out of bed to turn the fan off. So you'll find next to the bed we have the fan controller. We also have a USB outlet, so it's pretty convenient.
I love that. Nothing worse than having to try find where you can plug your phone in.
Yeah,
very practical.
We've hidden the data and the TV points, obviously, behind the TV.
Have a look.
Yeah, have a look. Check it out. Hopefully it's not messy.
No, that all looks fantastic. And it's the same switches that are throughout. That's all the iconic range.
Yeah, we haven't gone for the fancy switches behind the TV because obviously they're going to be hidden.
Yeah.
But we've put the standard range behind there. So,
all the ones that you see out are all consistent all through the house. So there's a continuity of design.
Correct.
So everywhere you're in the house, there is that sense that everything is curated, everything's looked after, and everything is consistent.
Yeah, I think you can't go to the expense of making everything look this good and then try to skimp out on the switch gears.
Most definitely. The detail's lovely.
Absolutely.
Before we go into the backyard, first thing I want to show you is that's that smart GPO I was talking about.
Oh, really?
So that's a great space for a Christmas tree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get to it? Well, no, you don't have to get to it.
Well, that's it. That's the whole idea, right?
Yeah.
Use the app to control the PowerPoint.
Amazing.
But let's go check out the garage first.
Okay.
Before the pool?
Yes, before the pool.
Okay.
This is the garage.
Wow, there's lots of kit in here.
We've got, from the brains of the system, we've got the Wiser hub.
Yep.
Amazing.
On top, we have the Wiser camera, the indoor camera,
yep.
Which faces obviously the garage door, but it can also articulate to this door.
Mm-hmm.
So if we've got any deliveries or tradesmen coming through, we need to open up. Yeah. We've got the garage doors also controlled by the Wiser module.
I like that you've set the PowerPoints up off the ground, because I mean, this would be perfect for a workbench if you ever wanted to put one in.
Well, that's exactly the idea. We've provisioned the garage up to potentially expand on it. And that one's at a handy height for a TV.
Yeah, there's a few giveaways, isn't there?
And the EV charger.
Yeah, look, I think that's just becoming a standard inclusion in a lot of holiday homes now.
Yeah, way
sort of encourages.
And is the Wiser app connected to the smoke alarms in here as well?
It is, yeah, so we can monitor the smoke alarm via the Wiser app, which we have in here.
Yeah, brilliant.
And we've also got a Wiser sensor in here. So the sensor, when you drive in, will activate these four lights.
So smart.
Yeah
that is so very clever.
This is a really well-appointed garage.
It is.
I mean, gone are the days where these are just dark, dingy, you know, car spaces that just accumulate lots of stuff. Like, I mean, it's a great idea having windows in a garage space as well, because it lets in natural light, it ventilates the space, it actually makes it really nice to be in.
It's important that, you know, when you're thinking about a garage, you don't overlook these little things for the sake of convenience, right?
Yeah.
So, why don't we check out the rest of the house?
Brilliant.
Let's go.
Let's go. There's a product I'd really like to show you. Ooh. Just over here. Come check this out. I'll show you something. This one's called Eclipsal Nightwalker. So when the lights go out, turns on.
It's amazing.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Very smart, particularly for like kids and...
Yeah, that's the whole idea. So it's pretty handy because you can take it off.
Yeah.
And you can plug it into any iconic GPO that you have in the house.
That's pretty handy.
Yeah.
Very handy.
Come on, let's go check out the rest of the house.
After you. Oh, wow.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
This is great.
This is lovely. Very nice vibe to it, doesn't it?
Very fresh look. Look, the idea of putting a pool in, even though we've got the beach across the road, was to spend the afternoons here.
Come here.
We want to do the mornings at the beach and the afternoons by the pool, right?
And then you've got the outdoor shower, which I love.
We've got the outdoor shower, we've got the barbecue right there. The fan and the lights are connected to Wiser. When it comes to entertaining, these are the types of spaces that you want to spend a lot more of your time, so.
Absolute must have. There's lovely materials, it's quite refined.
We've got the white brick, which matches the iconic outdoor PowerPoint.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing is they're flat on the top too, so you can keep your phone on them. So if you want to stream some tunes and charge at the same time, you can do that.
I love it.
I hope you've enjoyed having a look around as much as we've enjoyed hosting you guys.
No, thank you. It's been so nice. You've done an amazing job.
Congratulations. A brilliant outcome. Well done.
Thanks again. I'll see you out.
Thank you.